Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factorization of the number 63. So let's start. Okay, so we'll be coming to the main topic, but before that it's very important to have an idea about what prime factorization is, right? So if we talk about prime factorization, it is a process of factorizing the number into set of prime numbers. Okay, that is, we need to factorize this number 63 into set of prime numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. It goes on increasing, right? So prime numbers have a speciality, that is, they are divisible by themselves and one only, right? So the process of dividing or factorizing the number into set of prime numbers is called as your prime factorization. Now let's quickly prime factorize this 63. All right, so we'll draw like this, and we'll start from the lowest prime number which we know, that is 2. Okay, is 63 divisible by 2? No, because 63 is an odd number. So we'll go to 3. Is 63 divisible by 3? Yes, so we'll divide it. Okay, how many times? 21 times. Again, same thing. Is 21 divisible by 3? Yes, so we'll divide it, and we'll be left with 7. Is 7 divisible by 3? No, so we'll go to the next number, that is 5. Is 7 divisible by 5? No, so we'll go to the next number, that is 7. Is 7 divisible by 7? Yes, and we'll be left with 1. Once you are left with 1, your work is done. Whatever you have on the left hand side will be your set of factors or set of prime factors for the number 63. Okay, that is 3 into 3 into 7. If you are not sure whether it is right or wrong, then you can multiply them. That is 3 into 3 is 9, and 9 into 7 is 63. That is, you will get the number back again. If you are getting the number back again, your answer or your calculation is fully correct. If you are not getting, then you need to recheck your calculation. Okay, so this was all about the prime factorization of the number 63. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.